Good day, guys. Today we are talking about brushing dog's teeth. Should I brush my dog's teeth? Sam, dogs in the wild, they don't have access to toothbrush. So tell me, Sam. Right, I'll share with you guys today. First, do I brush my dog's teeth? And the answer is no. And sometimes yes, probably monthly once, but it depends. Okay, what's the science behind this? Okay, let's go to the wild. See, dogs in the wild, what they do, they hunt for their food, and when they are eating, their diet is in consist of raw meat and raw bones. See, raw bones will act as a natural agent where when they are chewing on raw bones, it will actually remove all those accumulated tartar and also those accumulated plaque. So naturally, dogs in the wild, they will have their teeth as long as they are living. But similarly, if you were to compare to a domesticated environment, I mean, let's understand that most of our dogs are being fed by commercial dog food, dry kibbles, semi-moist or moist canned food, doesn't matter. But most of them, they don't come with raw bones, or they don't have any bones inside. And of course, they don't get access to chewing palatable items, that they won't have any agent that can naturally or artificially remove those accumulated tartar or plaque. Therefore, if you don't have access to that, so it's best to brush your teeth. However, there are also many products in the market, like rawhide chew bones and also other chewable products available that were specifically designed to help in removing all those tartar and plaque. You can always check with your vet or visit your trusted pet shop near to you and seek for their consultation. But the whole idea is there must be a way for them to chew and to remove all those accumulated tartar and plaque. So as long as you are getting it done, and it's all good, guys. And if you feel that you want to brush your dog's tooth every day, I don't see any wrongdoing in that. Of course, it will help you guys to have better bonding. So go for it, guys. There's no right and wrong. Follow your heart and remember, keep calm and continue walking. Bye-bye.